this? This is a silver bullet.
And it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this.
This isn't about politics. Gotham is safer with Falcone off the streets.
It's a first step in the marathon to fix this city. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the Gotham police. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet. Until we find nothing, though, I gotta play bad cop. Gonna pretend you're all clear on this. Don't want this to proceed under any false pretense. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, are you alone?
Not anymore. Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kenny. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the dock. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi?
Funny. I'm always his alibi.
Cameras.
The entire floor is under surveillance. You'll be detected as soon as you enter.
No time for subtlety.
You make your round?
Yeah.
No broken bones. Still healing from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy, my ass.
I know you burned powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
Thank you. nothing here.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
A red rose after tonight.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down. Got it covered out. Going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
I want Gotham, and I'm... How about this one? Can't sneak up on me.
It'll be hard.
Stay down, Falco. We can end this now.
You've got a lot to learn, kid.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Answer it now, or you fall.
You would. All right.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to leave you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead death.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played, including you. Those chemicals are so riled up about. Never mind, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal. Because I did not make that mess at the dock.
Then who did?
No, we're done. God's watching now. Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the wings. They're behind us.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the wings are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level tonight. The Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years. But after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about. The Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back saying,
"Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?"
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell.
Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
This entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built.
I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die.
If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents,
then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them.